taking on Radiohead once again. Here is Creep from Jena Irene.
When you were here before, could look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You flow like a feather in a beautiful world. Oh, you think that you're so special. I wish I was special, but I'm a creep.
There's so many different ways that you take the stage, Jena. You know, you sang with the microphone earlier. Now you sit behind the piano, and something happens. You've heard this 1,000 times. When you sit behind the piano, and when you couple that with, we heard you sing the song once before, and it was brilliant. Here it is again, even better than the last time you sang it. It's just. It's a great way to end the show. And what the message it sends to me is, for the voters at home, I really don't envy the job you have at hand, because that was terrific, and we've seen some amazing things tonight.
I couldn't agree more. The only thing I disagreed with is at the end you said I don't belong here. You so belong here, Jena. You guys have to share the sentiment. I'm sure your progress from where we saw you in the audition cities to here has been mind-blowing. The way you've gravitated towards the production, the band, the way you dress, the way you perform, everything about you has grown in leaps and bounds. This is exactly what American Idol is all about, watching that transformation and that blossoming into the artist that you are today.
True that.
Magnificent.
True that.
I mean, it was brilliant. You're such a baby because you're only 17 years old, but it's so easy for you. And I just feel like you're gonna be so hard to beat.